हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी। वेलकम टू वर्चुअल लर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद द चैप्टर 4, कस्टमाइजिंग द डेस्कटॉप। हाफ पार्ट इज कवर्ड इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर। नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू विद इट। मैजिक डेस्कटॉप। अ डेस्कटॉप इज अ प्लेस वेयर वी कैन कस्टमाइज थिंग्स ईजिली। वी कैन चेंज द बैकग्राउंड फॉन्ट्स, आइकन्स। You can change according to your preferences. How you can do that? Let us see. Changing desktop wallpaper. First, you have to right click on the blank part of the desktop and choose personalize option, the very last option. Then the control panel personalization window appears. Click on the desktop background option on the bottom left corner of the window. You will see many pictures in the window. Click on any picture of your choice and Windows 7 will place it as your desktop background. Click on save and exit the desktop background window. Next is changing desktop icons. How you can change the desktop icons? Let us see. First, you have to click on the blank part of the desktop and choose personalize. Then, secondly, you have to click on change desktop icons option on the top left hand side of the window. The desktop icon setting window will appear. Step 3. Then various icons appears in the window. Select an icon of your choice and click on the change icon button to change the icon. Then a new page will open with few new icons. Choose an icon to change the selected icon. Press the OK button to change the icon. In this way, you can change the desktop icons. Next is changing mouse pointers. First, click on the blank part of the desktop and choose personalize option. Then, second, you have to click on the change mouse pointer option on the top left of the window. Then, the mouse properties window will appear. Select the scheme you like from the drop-down list. Preview of how the new chosen pointer looks will be displayed in the square box to the right of the drop-down menu. Then click on the OK if you like the new mouse pointer. The selected mouse pointer will be replaced with the old mouse pointer. In this way, you can change the mouse pointers. Next, changing screensaver. First, you have to click on the start menu, select control panel. Then, after that, you have to click on the appearance and personalization. And from the options displayed under personalization, and select the change screen saver. Using the drop down menu located under screen saver, choose one of the default images to be displayed when your computer is idle. Adjust the time in the wait box to set how long the computer should be left idle before the screensaver begins. Preview how the screensaver will look before you save the changes. Click apply followed by OK to close the window. In this way, you can change the screensaver according to your preferences. Thank you.